Hello, church family.
I'm Elder Willie Scott II, and beside me is my wife of 17 years, Dr. Donisha Scott. We were both born in Detroit, Michigan, and as a military family, many places have been called home. But as for now, we live here in Hampton Roads.
Our family is comprised of four wonderful children, Jordan, Willie III, Jala, and Willa. Relationships are very important to us, so we are looking forward to developing a rapport with you and your families.
Families are the nucleus of society and the church. As your relationship ministry's leaders, we seek to give you the tools and resources to help empower and strengthen the families of Prentice Park so that we all can serve our church and communities effectively.
Our prayer is that as we develop a rapport, we will assist and support with helping families grow in love and live in harmony as the family of God. Healthy families equal a healthy church, and a healthy church equals healthy communities.
One of our first projects is a virtual meet and greet with you, followed by a needs assessment to gather your thoughts and determine your current needs.
We are blessed and honored to be your relationship ministry's leaders.
May God bless all of our families.